Well, that's said and done, and now I realize that I got a busted airbag back over at the trailer. Why don't we go take a look? I don't know what's going on, but ever since they put that air regulator in there at 130 PSI, all I'm doing is losing airbags. Well, let me go see what this guy's doing. It's very hard. You need to maybe jack it up a little bit. Maybe it's better that you, lower that fire down before everything goes up in smoke. Trying to get it out. I guess it's welded on. Yep, it's coming out. All right. Sorry about that.